Some of the most amazing Penang food isn't even in Penang. It's actually in Subang Jaya. Specifically, this spot called Michu. Mr. Ui runs this place. He's from Penang, and he's famous for his homemade style Penang food. I'm talking about the classics, okay, like lor mee, curry mee, char kway teow, and even chee cheong fun. The curry mee is super legit, okay, because of its fragrant coconut milk curry broth and the cockles with the cuttlefish and shrimp and even the pig's blood. It's more on the savory, salty side, but you really can't complain about the generous amounts of toppings. The char kway teow, though, is surprisingly good. It's all because of how he cooks it.
What makes this char kway teow different from the other char kway teows I've had is that they fry this char kway teow at the very, very beginning with the chili together. Right, a lot of people add the chili at the end. I think that makes all the difference, because when you eat the char kway teow, wow, that extra boost in flavor is awesome. Right? No, you come here, I cannot share this one. This one has to be on your own.
Zero zero one.
Ah. Ah. Can you kill 001 though?
We
need
to kill 001.
001.
Ah. Oh, I am.